remember training with my father in the years after the rat plague. Someday, he said, our enemies will come for you. Sounds and smells of Dunwall never change much. This is my city. What training regimen does Father have in store for me today?
All right, Majesty. Let's see what you can do.
I'll have to climb up and over. I've got a slide. Easy as cake.
Hurry! I'll have to sprint, vault the obstacle, then slide under.
Did it. What's next? No way except to climb. If only I could spend every day running and jumping. Now let's see how quick my feet are.
Come to me.
Father's always on about the value of quiet feet. Watch the patrol route.
Crowd crouch down and approach from behind. No, again, without letting me see you.
I've got to sneak to get through this. Didn't see anything at all.
Use cover to stay out of sight.
Quiet as a lynx stalking a gazelle.
Remember, a pistol will wake up everyone in the building. Your crossbow is quiet. Time for some more weapons and combat training. Let's beat each other up, shall we? Yes. You hit hard. Good. That's my daughter. When someone swings a sword at you, block. Your blade. Well done. If you time your block right, you'll throw an enemy off balance. Come on. You're quick. Come on. Smart move. That'd stop even the most black-hearted killer. You can choke an enemy out, even in combat. They're off balance, deliver a fatal blow. Feel better knowing you can take care of yourself. When trouble does finally come, you're ready to fight.
Why do we celebrate the anniversary of an assassination? 15 years ago, in the middle of a plague that nearly destroyed Dunwall, a paid killer assaulted the palace where I was born and stabbed my mother in the heart. In the aftermath, the men who sent the assassin tried to use me as a pawn in a game of power. They would have succeeded, but my father, Corvo Atano, hunted them down and cut their conspiracy to pieces. All these years later, am I the ruler my mother wanted me to be? Now, we face a new crisis. A monster the papers are calling the Crown Killer has been picking off my enemies and dressing it up like my father and I are responsible. don't know whether to get on a ship and sail to the opposite side of the world, or to have everyone around me executed.
Watch your step, Majesty.
I'm not looking forward to all the ceremony today.
Your signet ring. There, you're ready.
Thank you, Alexei. Open the doors.
All hail Her Imperial Majesty, Emily Caldwin.
Loyal subjects, we're going through a difficult time, but today we honor my mother, the late Jessamine Caldwin. May her memory survive through the ages.
Emily.
You look tired, Father.
Every year, I think the anniversary of Jessamine's death will be easier, but it never is.
I wish Mother was still the Empress. I don't think I'm very good at this.
You're still learning. Don't worry about the rabble-rousers, and we'll catch the Crown Killer. Eventually.
People are saying it's you. That these assassinations are a misguided effort to protect me.
No. Someone's trying to make us look guilty by targeting your enemies.
I wish I could just run away from all this.
Sometimes you do. You think I don't know about your nights out on the rooftops? Courage. The ceremony will be over soon.
Royal protector and father. I should have passed a law against that combination of titles years ago.
Majesty, before we begin the day's observances, we have an unexpected visitor, the Duke of Cirkonos.
Ramsay says the Duke is bringing special gifts.
That's intriguing.
Disgrace Luca Abel, Duke of Cirkonos!
Mechanical soldiers? Amazing.
What is this, Ramsay? I didn't authorize those things.
Your Imperial Majesty and Royal Protector Corvo Atano, a native of our homeland. Cirkonos offers condolences on this sorrowful day, and gifts to remind you of our nation, the rising star on the southern horizon.
We thank you, Your Grace.
Save your thanks, for now I give you the greatest gift of all.
Ah!